kid knocks it away.
Now, I think the biggest problem for all these players is learning how to
Allen Iverson. All-star game.
Vince Carter is showing a level of maturity, skill level. What are you?
Rebound by Kobe Bryant.
Stolen by Iverson. 5 minutes for the first, only 6 points on the board for the East. Iverson down the lane, scooped it in midair, tossed to himself, and then put it in.
It's unfortunate that I'm not playing, but we have a lot of other talent, and hopefully it'll be a good show today.
Michael Jordan with a couple spectacular plays.
Catches the ball, puts it on the floor, suddenly pulls up and gets a clean look, and we see Allen Iverson come right back with the finish at the other end.
Allen Iverson, the MVP of the All-Star game 2 years ago, making a strong bid here tonight.
And Kobe, plus the injuries suffered by Kobe, Shaq, Carmelo, Rick Fox, over the glass. And Vince Carter puts it down.
LeBron James, Allen Iverson now in the backcourt. Shaq is up front with O'Neal. Oh, what a play. And Iverson is able to finish.
I think that's the best part of LeBron James' game, his passing, his vision, his ability to see the floor.
And Stoudemire right back.
You can only imagine what we're going to see from LeBron James.
Here's James for three. Rebounded by O'Neal. Iverson. Yes, nice. Fade away off the spin by Allen Iverson. The East 113, the West 107. Just
home-setting players in these All-Star games. And you can add Kobe to that list because it doesn't matter who's on the floor, he's going to play 100% all the time.
And it's a rundown by Iverson. Allen Iverson of the Detroit Pistons, who have had their problems. Oh, beautiful ball fake by Iverson.
And yes, that is Allen Iverson with the new hairdo.